We are back on Thursday Night Girl Fight, and it is time for the main event, baby. And did I tell you it was a freaking table match for the tag team championship? And here comes the number one contenders. It's the Harlem Heat, baby.
The following contest is a tag team tables match and is for the prestigious world.
The Harlem Heat exercising their number one contender rights and a challenge to the Hooligans to a table match for the tag team championship. And it's going down right now, the main event of Thursday Night Girl Fight. Get you some San Diego, California. I'm Lance Hallbrook, baby. Let's get it on. Put some respect on the PWW Universe. It is the PWW World Tag Team Champions. It's the Hooligans, baby. The Hooligans did the damn thing, and she wants revenge and got back the Tag Team Championship. And now they are the two-time PWW World Tag Team Champions on a title defense tonight in the main event of Thursday Night Girl Fight, a table match against the Harlem Heat. Just moments away from your screen. I'm Lance Hallbrook, baby. We got a fight brewing. Get your popcorn ready. Get you some, San Diego. Get you some. It's been a hell of a night already. If you missed the match before this one, it was a fatal four-way ladder match for the PWW European Championship, and Victory Albright of the Ministry walked away with that victory, no pun intended. It's for the Tag Team Championship coming up next. I'm Lance Hallbrook, baby. Get you some. It's game time right now. Tag Team Championships on the line, and Psychosis going right after Janice Mason, taking her down, giving her a coup de grace to the chest, as Cynthia Howard of the Hooligans taking on Tia Thomas of Harlem Heat. It's tornado tag style. It's a table match. You can only win by putting your opponent through a table, and look at the laydown DDT by Cynthia Howard. It's already been a hell of a night. The Dream Team has practically taken out members of the Ministry all on their own. And I'm talking about Casey Turner, and I'm talking about Logan Alexander, the TTP. As she choke slams good old Violet Church through a table after their match, and before Turner's match with Evelyn, she gives her a nice chop block, injures the knee of Evelyn, and Evelyn can't compete. That makes it a good night, and so far it could be a better night, and for the crowd as well, as the boos for the Harlem Heat are out. I hear boo birds, boo birds, boo birds. And we have a fight on the outside now. And look at Cynthia Howard manhandling Psychosis. And Tia Thomas putting the thing on Janice Mason. And we got a hell of a tag team match going on right now. And speaking of hell of matches, if you missed the European Championship match before this match, that Fatal 4-Way ladder match, it went hard. It went down. It was a classic. You're going to have to go back and check that out. Howard now had a table, and Howard drops the table. And now Mason being sent into the barricade by Tia Thomas. And now Howard taking or watching her partner's back and putting a beat down on Thomas now. And that's what the hooligans do. They look out for their own. And now here comes Psychosis outside the ring, and it looks as if Psychosis is going to grab a table, and Janice Mason stops whatever destruction Psychosis had in mind. And Tia Thomas goes after Mason, and Mason's right there. Nice suplex on that floor. And now Psychosis gets slammed into the stairs. Tune in Saturday night, a special season 2 premiere of PWW Fight Club. 4 matches. They're all qualifying matches for PWW High Stakes. That's one you don't want to miss. As if you missed PWW Greed, excuse me, then you missed the fastest 8 wrestler ladder match in motherfucking history. And it went down because if you blinked, you fucking missed it. And I am not lying. Go check it out. And right now, we finally got a table set up. And we got Tia Thomas of Harlem Heat taking down Cynthia Howard. And Howard is close to going through that table as her partner is occupied with Psychosis, getting a beat down from her on the outside. And Thomas now, oh my God, good night, Cynthia Howard. What a move by Harlem Heat's Tia Thomas. And now Janice Mason, Firewoman's carry on Psychosis. Psychosis is going to fight out with the elbow as Howard goes into the ropes. Howard comes flying off the ropes, and Howard gets an elbow from Thomas. And Thomas, nice, a suplex. Now all you got to do is put her on that table, and you could get a win. Instead, she goes flying out the ring. The Boo Birds are all on Harlem Heat tonight. I'm not too sure what that is about, but now Cynthia Howard fighting out of Tia Thomas's grip. And now gonna give a big power suplex to a fall away slam to Tia Thomas. And now Janice Mason being set on the table, and Cynthia Howard's right there and stops Psychosis from putting Janice Mason through the table, saving the tag team championships for now. We're close to somebody going through this table. Is it Psychosis? No! Just barely a miss. And Psychosis is getting picked back up by Cynthia Howard, and Howard sending Psychosis into the turnbuckle. And it's Janice Mason and it's Tia Thomas of Harlem Heat. They're the closest ones to the table. Who's it gonna be? And Janice Mason now picking up Tia Thomas, puts her through the table. The Hooligans remain tag team champions. And now the Hooligans only have one question to ask. Who's next? That's it. It's over. It's done. Girl Fight is finished. Tune in Saturday night for Fight Club. I'm S. Harbrew, baby. I'm freaking out of here.
Fight, I don't argue, I just hit that chick with a bottle. I don't fight, I don't argue, I just hit that chick with a bottle.